not my fault if your woman denies you the sweet sustenance of sleep.